I am Hamilton. I am Clark Bridgman, and I'm the eighth grade math teacher here at Dalewood Middle School. I'm just very excited to be here, and I love Dalewood. This was the only place I applied to. Did not apply out of Hamilton County. I didn't apply to any other schools. I really wanted to be here. Teaching really is my passion. I really enjoy being with kids. I really enjoy making new and young leaders, and I'm really personable. I like to get to know you. I like to learn more about you and your family and how I can help you individually. I don't approach it as I'm the only one who knows anything in the class. I'm not the holder of knowledge. It's really us as a community learning together. The kids bring their own experiences. They bring their own knowledge of what math is to them. So I want them to know that, you know, I'm there to help. I'm still gonna push them to achieve their own level of greatness. So I want them to remember that math is fun. School is fun. Learning is fun. But for the most part, if you come with a positive attitude, you're gonna create a positive environment. To ensure that my students thrive, I feel like you have to provide a community and an environment that they feel safe. Just creating that environment and that growth mindset to where if things get hard, if they hit a wall, that it's just a wall. It's something that you just need to climb over and you're gonna be able to get to your next destination.